This would normally have the back leg with the hoof and everything up here. This is bone, runs down into the carcass. This is bone, and then that's that Achilles tendon that attaches right there. So we cut a hole right in there, and we can hang it on any hook we have in the facility, whether it's our high rail or our low rail.